on divorce court today. They met on the freeway and fell in love. But now their marriage is running in reverse. Te’Shawn says her husband has grown lazy. And Maurice claims she is always finding new ways to punish him. Te’Shawn Gadson and Maurice Gadson have brought their dispute for Judge Lynn Toler to resolve. Testimony in divorce court starts now.